finally, just call him extraordinary. He's a local man whose closest companions are often dummies. Mike Randall has this profile of one of our extraordinary people.
Experts might say Johnny Maine has a multiple personality disorder, but then what do the experts know?
Use Pillsbury on your face. Yes, I do. I say, why? Well, you see, under hot lights, I break out in biscuits.
That's Beulah, just one of this Niagara Falls native's closet full of characters.
Each has their own distinct personality. Each has its own particular voice.
After 40 years as Western New York's hardest working ventriloquist, Johnny Maine has become a pro at putting words into the mouths of others.
You don't have a car, no. And you don't have a license, no. But then how in the world do you get a ticket for speeding?
I walk down the street, I go, and I get ticket for speeding. Oh, I see.
His career has taken him all over the world, and in 1981, he was recognized nationally as ventriloquist of the year.
You're in front of people. Take your hat off. I can't. Why? It's nailed on.
Johnny admits his chosen profession has raised a few eyebrows.
People think you're weird. I've got this all the time. You know, you go home and talk to these things at night, you put them to bed and all this sort of stuff.
Sure, he spends a lot of time talking to inanimate objects, but the funny thing is, they always talk back.
You do an impression of a spitz dog?
Spitz dog, boy.
I'd love to see
you
an impression of a spitz dog.
You got him, boy. Bow wow. Yeah, what's that? That's a dog. Well, what's a spitz dog? Bow wow.
Johnny's son, John Jr., has picked up on his pop's passion for dabbling with dummies.
Well, one of those friends, it will.
Not really work to me. It's been a pleasure.
Spend some time with Johnny Maine and friends, and your imagination may need a reality check.
John, good seeing you again.
Thanks, Mike.
Take care.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Do I hear something?
No. Oh, okay.
Come on.
Good night.
In Niagara Falls, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.
Good night, Ed.
Great.